Hi everyone, it is 11:56 at night on December 21st, 2019. I am about to turn 20 in the next 4 minutes, and these are the 20 things that I've learned in the 20 years that I've been on this earth. Number one, no matter how hard something is, you have to look at the positives. Number two, music changes every time you have a different emotions. So listening to music can inspire you, it can make you happy, it can make you cry, it can make you mad, it can make you think. Number three, the only way to get to the next step is to not procrastinate on the tough stuff that you're going through right now. Number four, the only thing keeping you from doing the things you truly want to do is yourself. Number five, there is no excuses to being physically or emotionally unhealthy, so you gotta stop making excuses. Number six, love every day, because even if you can only get out of bed in the morning, you are fortunate that you could get out of bed. You were productive that day. Number seven, it's okay not to have the same beliefs that you had when you were growing up. Number eight, money and physical objects shouldn't be the things that make you happy. Number nine, don't be friends with people just because it's fun. Number 10, find productive ways to get through difficult times, like going for a walk or playing music. Number 11, squash is the best vegetable. Number 12, your family loves you and they are humans and they are not perfect. Number 13, live every day to the fullest. Number 14, needles aren't scary. Number 15, it is okay to sit while you pee. Number 16, pet every dog you meet. Number 17, smile at every stranger you make eye contact with. Number 18, don't spit gum out the window. Number 19, spend moments with the people that care about you. And number 20, you are only truly happy when you're spending the days doing the things you love to do. There is nothing else in the world that will make your days worth it besides doing the things that you love. Okay, here we go, 20s. Woo!